지금 찌는 데 끝이 남아있지. 찌지를 말지.
威尔蒂斯 Verdes Visitor Center 这个小 town， 看看这个景色非常漂亮。我们看看这周围啊，这是周边的景色。 Look at this. So Verdes Visitor Center surrounded by all the glaciers mountain, and they're facing to you see all the mountains. There are glaciers and snow-capped mountain, so pretty all around right here. Super breathtaking place. If you look at those mountains, see how beauty and breathtaking this scenic little town. Alaska Gulf, 阿拉斯加海湾就在那儿。我们一会儿去海湾。这就是大熊，超漂亮的地方。看看，多漂亮的大熊！这就是威尔蒂斯，这里的冬天有冬天的活动，夏天有夏天的活动。
See everybody fishing. Dogs are very exciting. Watch the people. Fish are just so crazy. Very pretty scenic Alaska Bay right here in the tiny little town.
Verdes.
Everybody caught fish. A lot of them.
Yeah, put it in the food like a peanut butter.
One layer peanut butter.
Yeah, one layer this one, one layer vegetable for your cats. Oh my gosh, that's the best.
Wow.
Yeah.Yeah, do you throw the roll away?
I haven't been keeping it, but...
Yeah, we use a roll for caviar.
But
also pretty good. We're looking for sakais. Where the sakai goes?
So they're down in Kenai.
Kenai, okay.
Are you going to the Kenai Peninsula?
Yeah, we're going to go to Kenai probably 2 weeks later.
You can floss for them, and I guess it's like really good.
Kenai, okay. Yep. Anywhere for king?
I don't...out of state,
okay.
Not that I know of.
King is pretty much limited.
I think, yeah. Because you can dip net in the top of the river.
Okay.
But that's resident only.
I see. Okay. Yeah, go ahead. We don't want to stop your fishing. How many? What's the limitation?
12. I got 4 up there already. So.
Nice.
Oh, 12 per person?
Per day.
Yeah.
Have fun. You will have a fish dinner tonight, yeah.
Walk around, buddy.
Look at him. He caught a fish. He's a fish on. He's bringing the fish in. They're catching all the sakais right now.And this bay at the Alaska Gulf. This is Alaska. This is the fisherman's life. This is called angling. We also call them fish run. Look at this pretty view. Look at this.Thousands of salmon coming to this river. Look at the fish trying to swim up and get past underneath of the water. It's not easy. They try very hard, but they're doing pretty good.Lots of them already goes up there and starting to go back to the spawn ship.
there's a very thick fish drum at this entrance. Look at all those fish. Amazing. Look at this cool family. Daddy is rolling the fish in. The little boy trying to help daddy to put that fish into sleep. Kind of a fun time. Cool. He's going to wreck the fish, trying to make it asleep.
Fish ferry. That's a charter. They come back with all the salmons. Sewer. Nice fish. So pretty.
Oh, thank you.
What kind of fish is it? Sewer.
I'm just along for the ride.
You just go with the, okay. Start the morning?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we started this morning.
How many hours?
What time did we get there? Four hours?
On the boat?
Ferry. No. Charter, huh?
We were just out on the bank.
Oh, on the bank?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, really?
The other set, it's the...
It wasn't too far from
here. Oh, okay. Is this a red, sir?
Red?
Yep. I'm done.
It would go down one far,
Yeah. Fish balls, fish heads, they all flow down here. See, the bird is so happy. They are pick the food and enjoy the fish right here. Glacier Park right in Valdez town in Alaska. City of Valdez is down the south end of Highway Richardson number 4 in Alaska. So pretty iceberg lake right in front there. Big chunk of ice flow on the water. King is getting in there. Behind the mountain, glaciers right there.盛夏之时，这是个漂浮着很多冰块的一个冰川湖泊，后边全是冰川。这边大块的浮冰，凉爽，这个水的温度都是零度左右。平平正在做饭，我们现在在这个 campground， 就在雪山脚下，这就是我们今天晚上的露营地。做完饭，我们就可以在车
后边的小房间里边。我们先来看看平平在做什么美味大餐。
林卡的鱼头 ，salmon 鱼头。
对，今天我们有林卡的可以吃。他现在烧的是
萨克艾，
林卡的和萨克艾两个肉一块吃。
Yeah.
太香了。我们放了纱网的蚊帐以后，就可以把蚊子全部挡在外边，自己还有了一个单独的额外的空间。但是呢，现在又要下雨，所以我们在这上面又罩了一个防雨布。所以你看，我就可以在这儿活动。
你是这么活动的，辛苦您了。
7月25号早上7点钟 ，Vadez， 今天开始下雨了。昨天我们来的时候，在这儿住的时候是晴空万里，一眼可以看到远山，周围全部是被雪峰和冰川的山脉所包围的。但是今天什么都看不见了，一片浓云密雾。这是我们的 campsite， 这个方向就是阿拉斯加海峡，三文鱼洄游就从这个海口进来。看看周围所有的雪山雪峰全都看不见了，我们准备上路，在这个城市里不久留了。现在平平正在热饭，昨天有好多三文鱼和哈利贝，今天他的林卡的煮了一锅浓汤，我们吃完就可以上路。哇，这层云雾又飘过去一点，这个山峰露出了峥嵘，微微的在向我们召唤。这个露营地的地址在这儿，非常的环境漂亮，而且特别舒适。现在穿越的这片山谷如同仙境一般，这边是万丈瀑布落天涯，这边是瀑布银川落九州。
他们昨天就在这儿 camp 的，多美啊，好漂亮。
我们继续前进，又是一个瀑布，
水昨天晴空万里，今天细雨绵绵，新的一种神秘感。哇，瀑布一个接一个。
阿拉斯加的 highway 上，现坐在我旁边，啃着阿拉斯加背的
林卡
的大骨头那个 fan。
那个阿拉斯加林卡的鱼刺汤，
现在每次都说这就是生活，这是他要的生活。看看那大鱼刺，
看看那大鱼刺啊，都变了。这个鱼刺上面的肉，三片我就吃一顿饭，
三片吃一顿饭。啃完骨头再喝汤啊，这整个所有的 RV Resort。 我们找到了一个 viewpoint， 看到对面有条路了吗？可以上山的了。哇，还有那么多人家住在下面，有
博物馆。
我们要下去，下到那个有人家住的地方走一走。
底下一片峡谷，平原，非常漂亮。看来阿拉斯加的人是这么看风景。行不行？到哪儿？你带我出去玩玩到哪儿
了 ？Homer， 小的小汤，但是这是我们从阿拉斯加，无论你是从Anchorage 还是从南面，只要从南面要去的那里，都是要必经之路的一个汤。这个汤最神奇的是有两个 farm， 一
一个 farm 叫 Mascus Farm， 还有一个叫 Reindeer Farm， 这两个东西都是北极的动物，非常酷，有机会一定来玩啊。
对，北极、北美洲别的地方没有。
Yes，
很神奇，
很神奇。
所以这个 farm 你一定要来看，我是想真的。啊，很有历史啊，淘金。到金矿，到今天还有金矿，
对，到今天还有很多矿矿藏，
所以是个很好的。看看你小胖的周围这个环境，这是 information center， 大家应该要来啊。
小胖不大，但是这里补足你的所有生活必需品是非常有意义的。加油，休息，3到5个小时以后就进入的哪里国家公园了。